There we go.
There it is.
Yes, Myra, you're talking about
the sweet clanking.
It's referred to as the sweet sound of Therm Thurs.
Ah.
And a new winner that we will have this week. But what I have here, it's hard to get a camera shot of this, so we'll show you the pictures. But this is actually, when I was out sick a couple of weeks ago, as I was getting better, I had some bursts of energy, and I put it to good use. You know what these are? Not just thermometers thermometer ornaments, because we are approaching ornament season. And so you got to get that head start, got to get going on these. And I was able to at least get the glass blown for a little over 50 of them over time.
Hmm. Those will go fast.
They'll go very fast. So I'm excited to get going on the ornaments. It's what we're gearing up for.
You got Santa Jim like ready to go?
Oh, absolutely.
Okay.
Yeah. Oh, good. He's already been talking to me about it. He's probably wondering, oh, come on, we got to figure this out even more now. It's getting down to the wire. Sorry, Santa. All right. Here's our winner for today. Our winner today is actually in Yoakum.
Nice.
Terry Self of Yoakum. You're the winner of homemade thermometer. And you go to ksat.com/thermometer to enter the drawing.